Alyssa Valdez and the rest of Creamline cool smashed their way through the preliminaries and semis, ending up with a 13-0 win-loss record as they enter the finals.